Now, the show will go on despite a fire in a theater at Berwick Academy. It broke out yesterday afternoon right in the middle of rehearsals. 40 students were in the building at the time, and all of them got out safely. News 8's Jim Keithley is live tonight with a behind-the-scenes look at what happened. Jim.
Tracy, we're in the lobby of the theater right now. You can see it's a bit of a mess. Sustained minor smoke and water damage. The humming you hear is this air purifying machine. But the real story, come take a look. It's behind this plastic barrier. We've been given authority to come on in. Take a look.
The fire spot was right over here. It's this, see how this curtain is shreds now?
The head of school at Berwick Academy takes us on stage where fire erupted yesterday.
It seems apparent that the heat from one of our backstage lights led to our older curtain catching flame, and my sense is it started at the bottom and worked its way up.
This was the curtain?
Yes,
it
was.
That's all that's left.
That's all that's left now.
Wow.
Music director Seth Hurd was behind his piano mid-rehearsal when he said he smelled smoke.
Within a couple of seconds, the fire alarm starts. And I hear someone on stage, one of the students, say, something's on fire. So I jump up, run to the stage, and I look over at the curtain, see that it's on fire, and I'm yelling to the kids, get off the stage, get out of the building.
Hurd noticed the flames were spreading fast.
The flame was probably about 4 feet high at that point. I turned over to the left. Saw the set director, who said, "Should we do the fire curtain?" I said, "Yes." We dove for the trigger, pulled the ring, fire curtain came down, and we left the building.
And it was this giant white fire curtain that dropped to the ground and saved the day, containing the fire to a small backstage area. The fire department was able to put out the fire within 10 minutes. Hurd says the irony, they had all just received a refresher on what to do in the event of a fire, which included a drill on how to use the fire curtain.
If you pull the ring off the peg, the line goes up, sets off the curtain, and the fire curtain will come down.
And if you're wondering, yes, the show will go on. The kids undertaking an ambitious project, Les Miserables. It was supposed to open next Friday night. They say that they hope to open next Friday. It won't be here. They're still trying to determine or figure out if they can move the show to a different building on this campus or possibly somewhere else. But we'll keep you posted so you can find out when and where. We are live in South Berwick tonight. Jim Keithley, News 8.